making energy secure and sustainable with clean, reliable, and inexpensive resources is one of the most important challenges facing humanity today. As the leading energy research and education endeavor in Israel, GTEP, the Grand Technion Energy Program, brings together an exceptional cross-disciplinary community of scientists cooperating on the discovery of alternatives that will enable the effective generation, use, and storage of energy.
Since 2007, our activities have produced major scientific discoveries and forged strong industrial and academic collaborations. Our researchers dare to dream, and the interdisciplinary nature of our program enables cooperation on campus as well as on the national and international levels.
GTEP has done many wonderful things, such as setting up infrastructure facilities, providing funding for research and for student fellowship. But for me, the most important thing that GTEP has been done is connecting me with people from other disciplines.
What we are offering here is a new approach where at the solar field, only oxygen will be produced and the hydrogen will be produced separately in dedicated location. This physical separation of the location where oxygen is made and where hydrogen is made is a game changer.
The GTEP program is unique. It allows its students to combine different research areas in their master's or PhDs.
Newly opened GTEP facilities include the Hydrogen Technologies Laboratory and the Fuel Cells Laboratory, together with four other labs. They are open to all Technion researchers, as well as other groups from external research institutes and industry.
I think we are very lucky to have a Grand Technion Energy Program, which is really a campus-wide program that encompasses all the departments and really allows researchers from different disciplines to interact. And when you let people interact, new ideas come about and new projects. And we have seen some beautiful outcomes from around the campus.
Our lab is composed of researchers that came from all over the globe. And they're coming with different backgrounds, all the way from chemistry, chemical engineering, material science and engineering.
Mechanical engineering, transport and flow, electrical engineering, material development. So through GTEP, I'm able to recruit students with varying backgrounds.
GTEP receives funding from competitive national excellence programs supported by the Prime Minister's Office and the Energy Ministry. Together with generous donations from supporters worldwide, GTEP is able to provide cutting-edge infrastructure and attract promising faculty members.
We employ an oxide molecular beam epitaxy system that grows atomically precise thin films of oxides. This is a very unique capability, and it's a single of its kind in the Middle East. This instrument was purchased with the partial support of GTEP. They really helped me start up here.
Our research is at the crossroads of chemical engineering and applied energy. We develop new computational and experimental approaches to accelerate research and development in the chemical sciences. I was the first graduate student to be accepted to GTEP, and it's a real honor to come full circle today.
In recent years, photovoltaics became the most cost-effective energy conversion system. What is missing is the ability to store this energy, and this is what we do. We have a unique system that doubles the total efficiency, and by our calculation, the cost of such a device may be 66% of any other technology. And my dream is to be part of this global change.
The Grand Technion Energy Program is a great place for scientists like me to help develop the next generation of electrochemical devices for energy storage and energy production. We help develop better electrodes, carbon electrodes, better electrolytes, and with these better materials we can help the engineers developing these electrochemical devices to get better lifetimes, better power, and so on.
GTEP was the major engine behind development of the energy storage lab. And the vision of GTEP is that we'll be free of oil dependence. This is first. Second is that the Technion will be the leading institute worldwide that will actually wave the flag of the energy storage and the energy coming from renewable sources.
It's exciting to do research where you're intrigued to fully understand in the deepest level how a material functions and at the same time see that it's useful for the future and the society.
During the past 2 years, GTEP researchers have established 2 new startup companies, H2Pro and Luminescent. H2Pro has developed a new technology to produce hydrogen fuel that is more efficient and safer than any other solutions on the market. Imagine harnessing solar energy that is available all year long. After just 4 years of research, Luminescent Solar Power is developing a solar technology that will make this dream come true.
GTEP's Interdisciplinary Energy Graduate Study Program is the first academic program in Israel offering MSc and PhD degrees in energy. Israel's next generation of energy researchers and engineers are being trained at Technion today.
Our work would not be possible without our generous benefactors. Together, we can address the ever-increasing energy challenges facing our world.
Our experience in multidisciplinary science has shown the powerful difference made when individual scientists studying different aspects of a problem are brought together. GTEP is dedicated to expanding our expertise and leadership in order to discover and solve the critical global energy challenges of the future.